Can you explain what ping pong is for the purposes of my video?
Ping pong or beer pong?
Beer pong!
Are you recording, are you?
Yeah.
Okay, well, guys and girls who haven't seen this video, this is a little story for the week. This isn't even a game. This isn't even the Olympics. This isn't a challenge. This is life. It's like being put in a ring in Greek times as a gladiator. Survive of the fittest. Those that are weak die. They perish. They never rise again. But for us, being men, we will rise.
Being men.
Get on with it.
We will play. We will drink. And we will die.
Everyone's going to die then, by the sounds of it.
Yeah.
So, how have you set up the game?
Well, basically, it's a little bit like a game of Snoopy. You line them up, 3-2-1. Or 4-3-2-1. Yeah, pacing table.
You gotta have your pacing table.
Everyone's gonna get pasted, so we'll use a pacing table. We don't lay you up. Yeah, we can do that. Got any green paint?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Thick glasses.
The glasses will stick then. And basically, we take it in turns. Teams of two, if it's fair or otherwise. Basically, gets smashed really quick. We take the ping pong ball, and I throw it from this end, aiming to get it in one of these cups, which would be filled with X amount of beer.
Of what beer?
Of beer. If I get it in that one, the opposition has to drink it. If my other team member gets it in another glass, they both have to drink those two. But if we get the balls in the same cup, the opposition has to drink every drink that's on the table, excluding the water cleaning glasses. So it can get messy.
Who's going to be playing this game?
Not me.
But Stevie and I versus Paul and Zab.
Paul!
They're emptying their bladders. They're coming to you. They know
they're going to
lose.
Emptying their bladders. Let me go and speak to the your, what they call, to contestants.
I'm hoping they're sitting in the corner
warming up. No. Come on, Wayne, come with me. Let's see what these two bozos are doing.
But they're doing push-ups and shit, training for it.
They're both upstairs. It's like ladies both going to the loo.
They're calling us.
What are you doing?
They're masturbating.
Nothing.
How have you prepared for this game of... beer pong.
We've talked about our tactics.
Tactics are very important, basically.
You've emptied your bladders, I hear.
Wrist action.
Have you seen
wrist action?
This is where the ball washer comes in, right?
The ball washer?
I know you love that.
Oh, I can't see the whole thing. Oh! He's got one in, so now Wayne's got to drink that.
Up my ass. Look at a little face. Look at it. Look at a little face. Isn't they beautiful? Look.
Ready? Are you washing my hair? Can you wash my hair like a hairdresser?
Oh, who did this to you? It's awful. Love you.
Hate you. Bye.
You ready for this, guys?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Sam, you ready for this?
Wayne's lost this game. They've changed the rules. Oh, that's going to go all over you, man. No?
It's going to go all over your head.
Yes. On my Saturday, I'll be listening to JLS.
It's like a fountain.
Dude, trust me, I'm helping you. Let me take this top one.
Sam says, trust me, I'm helping you. Oh, right. Making boo.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, go. Stevie, come on.
Involved. Off the greasy.
Go away.
I mean, some meat.